welcome back to episode of the Faction Let's Play, guys. Another episode of Hashtag Everyday April, guys. It's every day, every single day, another episode of the Faction Let's Play. Today, of course, we're back on Psycho Blazer. IP is down below in the description if you guys want to come play. Also, on the top right of the screen. Hope you guys are having a great day so far. I'm having a great day. Thank you for asking. And actually, on the last episode, thank you guys so much for support. On the last episode, we got so many comments and also nearly 3,000 likes, like just under Team Techers. Let's see if we can beat the last episode. I'm going to do this thing. I've got a challenge for you guys. So, on the end of March with this, I'm going to start doing it right now for April, because again, I'm uploading every single day in April, so I thought I'd start it now. So, I'm going to put starting now right now in my actual base. Again, that's my Sky base, which is this is my real base, and yeah, I'm going to put starting now right now, and it says 2,961. So, that's obviously the last episode. Basically, if we beat this episode, so we beat that, then we beat that, then we beat that, and basically, if we beat it every single episode for a full sign, there'll be a 30-minute special episode of Faction Let's Play with Facecam. Essentially, every single four episodes, I'm going to do like a nice little special episode with Facecam for you guys and make it a bit longer. I know, it'll be a bit of fun. On the count of three, guys, scroll down below, hover over that like button, whether you're on your phone, your PC, your iPad, whatever it may be. Let's do it together, guys, on the count of three. 3, 2, 1, Faction, thank you guys so much. Tomorrow's episode will come back and we'll do that sign. Hopefully we beat the last episode of 2,961 likes. So yeah. Anyways, guys, welcome back once again. Today I've got a few things to do. And first of all, we need to build a new base because my base has got raided quite a lot over the last few months. I don't know why. The luck really hasn't been on my side, to be honest. If you guys have been watching the episodes, yeah, the luck really hasn't been on my side. So I've also got a load of these to sell as well. There's so many horse ones. Again, I'm gonna give away 5 of these. But I've also on the last episode I got this EHS raid. I also got this raid. Dash kit calendar. You know what? Because I already have the kit myself, I didn't want to just chuck it away. So I'll give it to one of you guys. And basically, you guys will tweet me all night saying, I want the kit calendar. The winner is Brody right here. Brody Marshall 4 right there. Shout out to you, bro. Congratulations. I know it's not a massive giveaway. I thought rather than me just chuck it away, I'll give it to one of you guys that watched the last episode. Yeah, shout out to you guys. I've DM'd him for his IGN. And then once I get that, of course, I'll get that to him. Maybe in this episode. Depends what he replies to the DM. I literally just said it about 10 minutes ago. So if he's online right now, maybe we can give it to him in this episode. But anyways, guys, today we got a bit of building to do. We're going to sell some stuff. And then I've got quite something exciting to show you guys. I was so hyped when I found it. It was insane. I've actually already recorded that bit, so I can imagine it's gonna be the thumbnail as well. So yeah, you guys probably already know what I'm on about. But anyways, right now we gotta build a base right now, guys. Again, my base has been baited so much, and I just haven't got around to building a new base. Right now I'm just chilling up here all the time, my sky base. Yeah, let's do a bit of building right now. A really quick time lapse. I think I'm gonna go for the same design as before. I'm not too sure exactly, but either way, I'll see you guys in a second. And yeah, let's get building. There we go, guys. Yes, I literally went with the same design as I always do. I don't know why. I just love this design right now. I feel like it's like the stereotypical, like the classic Otega's base right now. Like when you think Otega's base, you think this design right here. But anyways, guys, of course, obviously, I already had this bit right here. And also got the siren there. 2,961 likes. But yeah, that time that's right there, you just watched. Obviously, that was me building it and some of that. But I actually did a lot of work just then off camera. So what I did right then, I actually made it a bit wider because I didn't like how thin I did it. You probably couldn't tell the difference, but basically, it was like one more block this way, more block that way. I've actually blocked off that section completely because I think I'm not sure whether to look another room like this room over there or to make a bit where like I go upstairs right there. Okay, I need to get that back. There we go. I don't know what to do. So right now, comment down below, guys. If you guys want any ideas, any of you guys are builders, you have any cool ideas, let me know down below. And yeah, if you have any future idea, I'll of course give you a shout out on video saying, yo, shout out to this guy. He's got a good idea. So yeah, last base I had a spawn room in there. The base before I had like a secret room down there. The base before that I had a room like I went up there, then up there. I don't know. I have no idea what to do that right now. So I've just blocked it over there completely. And right now, obviously, we've got some spawner space where I can put some spawner stuff in. I haven't obviously used it just yet, but as usual, we've got the chest over here again. I once again made this wider. I don't know why. I think it was just a bit like thin because before the like cut off on this block, just one block made a difference. I don't know. It just makes it like a bit more open. And yeah, hopefully you guys like. And also, for the first time, I have these little like rails right there, which I think looks kind of cool. But yeah, hopefully you guys like this right now. Again, I know I've gone for the same design for the last like maybe like 4 bases. But yeah, I know. I just kind of like it. I'm not the best builder anyway. So if I was to do a new design, it could just be even worse than this. This is a very simple base, and it could be even worse than this. So yeah, hopefully you guys like it right there. And yeah, we're gonna chill this for now. And again, comments down below, guys. Help me out. What should I do in that space right there? Because I literally have no idea. But anyways, guys, I have got a ton of these to sell right there. Literally so many. So I'm gonna send the chat right now. I'm gonna say, okay, I'm about to sell so many level 6 spawners cheap. If you want them, they're going up now. There we go. So first of all, real quick, before I should probably show that in the chat once I actually knew what the price were. I'm pretty sure the price of this episode right now, I'm pretty sure it's like 50k. Yeah, 50k right there. So I just will sell them for. Again, we got a lot of them. So what I'm gonna do right now, imagine you dash battle. We got 3.5 million right now. Let's sell a load of these and let's see how many we can get right now. So imagine you get 4 slot right there. So we have the 4 slot. There we go. Right. Dash all count right now. I'm gonna do 37,500. I think that should be good right there. Again, these should sell pretty quickly because I'm imagining because it's obviously actually a full serve right now. I just announced it in the chat. Yeah, it's probably gonna sell quite quickly. There we go. And you can only actually put 4 up at a time. So I'm gonna wait for these to sell before I can keep selling them. But yeah, guys, here we go. The money's coming in. Let's go, dude. These are selling quick, bro. These are selling so quickly, bro. Okay, we're making so much. We're already on 3.9 million, 4 million already, dude. Let's go. And the thing is, they probably could sell these for a little bit more. Because obviously, right now, I'm doing 37k and they're worth 50k. I can imagine 37k is maybe just about right, or maybe just a little bit little, a little bit less. Maybe we would like 40k or something like that for these. But yeah, either way, I got so many. I thought, you know what? Let's sell them quickly right there. There we go. They're all still selling. There we go. Oh my god, they're selling so quickly. Actually, dash org right now. That might be bad. It doesn't look like they're selling that much anymore. So wait for them to sell. I'll sell these last 4. And guys, look at that. We've almost made $1 million just in that, like a few minutes right there. Yo, let's go right there. 4.9 million right now. Almost 5 million. Let's try and get to 5 million. And then we should be good. There we go. 5 million, guys. 5 million right there. I'm going to put these last 2 on right now for 35k. Why not, guys? We hit 5 million. Well, that's a good start of the episode, guys. But anyways, today I said, I've already actually recorded what you're about to see right now. I've already recorded this because I found it. And I was like, okay, I wasn't expecting to record, basically. Well, obviously, when I normally do a raid, I know I'm about to do a raid. So obviously, I know what I'm about to do. But this, I was trying to find a raid and I found this by accident. But I was actually recording at the time. So I was caught off guard. Obviously, you guys see what's about to happen. It's freaking cool. I love this right here. And yeah, enough of the suspense, guys. Enough of the jibber jabber. Let's get into this. And yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy this right now because this is cool. Yo, what is this, bro? Okay, I've just found this right now. Obviously, you guys have seen that. I was recording, thankfully. But yeah, I've gone over here. I see a little gap down here in this water. I go down it, not thinking anything. I literally go, I'm about to go back up. And I see this right. I'm like, yo, what's up? Obviously, this isn't the raid for today's episode, but how have they done this, first of all? How have they physically done this? I know it, like, glitches out sometimes in Minecraft. And, like, there's some reason, like, naturally spawns like this. But I don't know. I kind of want to break it. This is such, like, a cool thing to do. Should we break it? Will it flood in? There we go, there we go. I don't know why I did that. I kind of feel bad at the same time, but you know what? Yo, I feel bad. I shouldn't have done that. I actually kind of feel bad for that. But yeah, what is this, bro? Have we got anything here? Imagine if we actually had some stuff in here. Do we have anything in... Hello, hello. We got some stuff right here. We got some. No way we got some prop 4. There is no way we've got some prop 4 right now. There is no way we got some prop 1. Some of that. Why did I pick up that prop 2 right there? Yo, we got some prop 4. Are you kidding me? Prop 4 in this space now. We got some random stuff. It looks like these guys must have got like a legendary cranky right there. But yo, what the heck, dude? How have we managed that? That is hilarious, bro. Okay, I was literally debating whether to even put this in the video. But yo, that is definitely going in the video now. That is really silk touch as well. I mean, we've got one on us, but you know, I'll take that as well. There we go. A random story there. Another strength and speed. Yo, this is better than like most raids I do. And like, this isn't even like, I wasn't expecting this to be a raid at all. What even is this base right now? Literally on the surface, we've got some random car right there. What's down here? I'm assuming like a mine. We'll go down anyway. First of all, I didn't think it was going to be anything in the water. Second of all, there's stuff in the base. Third of all, we got some prop 4 in a random base like that. Yeah, just like a random mine right there. But yeah, I'm not even going to explore that. But oh my god, that is hilarious, bro. That is absolutely hilarious. Trying to find a raid and we find that. Oh my lord, dude, that's hilarious. That is actually funny. I was literally just sat there listening to music, finding raids. I saw in the corner of my eye. I was looking at them before, obviously, for NCs and stuff like that. Is there any NCs here, first of all? There's 3 right now. Did I drop anything? I don't even know. I'm just chilling, finding raids and stuff like that. And I literally see, like, this little opening right here. I can see the light. I'll show you guys what I mean if I quickly end up back up there. That is funny, though, bro. Oh, my God. That is hilarious. Literally, we just got prop 4 from something that literally had, like, a 1% chance of having prop 4 in the base. Yeah, I can imagine I have, like, some cobble and stuff in there, but they must have obviously got the legendary crate key win because that's what you get from the legendary crate key. But then again, there's, like, half of it. Like, there's not even there. There's no helmets. You normally get 2 sets of armor from that. So I don't really know how they've done that. But either way, if you actually look at that, I don't know if you guys saw it, but yeah, it's quite noticeable. That. I don't know if you guys can see it as well. Obviously, you can't see the bit below, but yeah, it's so noticeable. I look at that right there in the corner of my eye. I saw it. I was like, you know what? Rather than end up pulling up there, I might as well end up pulling there. And dude, that is hilarious, bro. Absolutely hilarious. There we go. Let's go down right there. The end of pole struggling in the water, don't they? But yeah, that's weird, dude. I've never found something like this before. An undercover base, guys. An underwater base, undercover, camouflaged inside the sand bit right there. And yeah, we actually got some prop 4, which is hilarious. There's some cover right there. I didn't even see that. So I was some chests right there, lava, random stuff right there, but oh my god, that's hilarious. Whoever's basis is, if you watch this right now, shout out to you. I rate that. I apologize for breaking your cool little contraption right there. I've kind of made it a little bit better. Well, not better. I've kind of made it back to where it was, but yeah, it kind of looked cool when it was just like straight flat on the block right there. But anyways, that is funny. You know, I normally blow up like raids. I guess we call this a raid now. It's not a raid at all, but I guess we call it because we did actually get some prop 4 from it. Dude, that's hilarious. Absolutely hilarious right there. Let's get back right now. Chuck this stuff in there right now, and yeah. I'll see you guys in a second where I actually find the proper raid for today's episode. And we don't have a raid for this episode, guys. I can see right now I'm running around, and as you probably tell if you watched the episodes before, yes, we are about to do a wage, guys. We've got the classic wage stuff right now, TPA here, and Garrosh. I don't know how to say his name, so Garrosh or Giros. But basically, guys, obviously that was kind of cool right then, but I also didn't actually find another raid for today. So I'm gonna do a wage right now against a guy called Garrosh or Giros. I don't have to say the name. Where is he right now? There he is right there. Yo, he's actually got kind of a cool skin. What is that? Yo, I should know what this is. Is it like a I have a feeling what this is. Wait, it might be something completely random, but I feel like it's not a Power Ranger. I don't know what that is, right? Let's go ahead and try it from the skin right there. But guys, as I said, we're doing a 1v1 right now. Best out of 5. Just win 3 to win. And it's for $500,000 right there. Yo, this is a big wager. Obviously, we just played loads of money off the horse ones right there. We got $5.1 million right now. But half of that we will not keep if we do not win this. We can win a lot more money. We can up to maybe like, what, $5.6 million if we win this? But either way, it's a best out of 5. Let's do this right now. I have no idea if this guy's good or not. I've never played Garrosh before. Garrosh or Garrosh. I'm going to call him Garrosh. I have never played this guy. I have no idea what his technique is. I have no idea if he's good or if he's bad. I have no idea, but we're doing the best out of 5 right now. Let's go right now. I'm gonna say something in the chat. Go. And I actually haven't done any PvP today, so I'm gonna have to be on top of my form. Yo, again, I need to concentrate for this first fight. I need to work out if this guy's good. Yo, we're truce. Hang on. Yeah, we were truce right there, so I know this guy's not gonna scumbag me because we were actually truce. So we're not obviously allied, we're not enemy, but okay, yo, he's coming in. Okay, we're lagging a bit. Yo, we're lagging quite a lot, dude. We're lagging. Okay, yo, I might lose this dude. He knows what he's doing. Let's go right now. We're getting some hits on him. Yo, the lag is good. And I'm actually, I'm not regenerating anymore. Okay, there we go. Good hits right there. One more hit. We've got him. Let's go, dude. Let's go now. Yo, the lag is not on our favor, nor his. So I know I'm saying I'm lagging. Whenever I see that, I know he's probably lagging as well. So it's obviously quite even. But at the same time, lagging is not a good thing to have when you're actually fighting someone for $500,000. Yeah, it's not that great. But either way, his head's right there. 650K, bro. We could just sell that and dip, guys. We could just sell that. Completely leave. Never come back. I'm only joking, Garrosh, the Power Ranger. What I still need to figure out what that is. I'm never going to do like a transformer or something. I don't know. 3, 2, 1, go. So again, it's hour 5, so we need to win 2 more rounds, so it's still up to play for completely. So we're gonna actually try and get some good bow shots on him. Again, the way I actually won that fight was I got a good bow shot on him and I got some good Ricky. Yo, I've gone silent, bro. I've gone silent. Yo, this lag, dude, this lag. I've gone silent again. It's all about the bow shot and then get some good hits. And there we go. Yo, the hits, dude, the hits. There we go. Yo, what is this lag, bro? What is this lag? Let's go. 2-0. You lagging 2 right there. You lagging 2. I want to see if he's lagging as well. Yeah, geez, I'm lagging. Yeah, dude, I'm lagging as well. Garrosh, you're going to be watching tonight. I said it's going to be on my channel tonight. So I know he's going to be watching right now unless he just doesn't watch it. But if you are watching Garrosh right there, I apologize. This isn't great, is it? We're going to have to rematch at some point where it's actually good connection. I don't know why it's lagging so much. Because whenever you get into a fight like at a raid or something, it's never lagging. I don't know why it is. Whenever I do a wager, it's lagging. I literally don't know why it is. Because obviously, if I got to a base and there's a raid and I'm fighting someone in their base, it's never laggy. Why is it whenever I do a wager, the connection isn't very good? I don't know, dude. But either way, right now, I'm regen right there. He's regen. 2-0, guys. If I win this one, I win 3-0 and we take $500,000 from this Power Ranger right here, which means we're going to make so much money this episode. We may go from 3.5 million to 5.6 million. So right now, I'm going to say in the chat once again, dash message Garrosh right there. 3, 2, 1, go right there. There we go. GPO, not go. There we go. Okay, so he knows I like the bow. Okay, I'm trying to do sword only. For this fight now, I'm getting a bit cocky. So if I do lose this and I lose it, I'll lose all the key. We're going to go sword only. Here we go. It's all about those crits, guys. It's all about those combos. Let's go. And I think we've won it. Let's go. One more hit. Let's go, dude. Let's go. I did use my bow. Will you guys ever do wagers? Yes, you guys know I like to use my bow quite a lot. Like, my technique is to turn around, get a bow shot, and when they're going back, then you hit them. But yeah, GG right there, dude. Let's go. 500k. And obviously, you guys know the technique right there, guys. If you ever wager someone, what you need to do is use their sword that they use all account right there. $500,000, guys. The question is, will he pay out? Because again, I don't know this guy. I don't know if he's going to scumbag me. I don't think he will because he seemed like a nice guy and he's also true to me. So I know I can somewhat trust this guy. There we go, Garrosh is poor. I apologize, Garrosh. I wasn't saying you wouldn't. I was just like, I've done wagers before and people haven't paid up. So there we go, Garrosh. GG right there, dude. GG. The lag wasn't that great. So we're going to have to wager another time at some point. Same with Dilbo. I mentioned Dilbo earlier today. I lost in my episode 300 if you guys didn't see it. Spoiler alert. below. In episode 300, yes, I did lose the deal, but I lost $1 million. So, yeah, that kind of sucked right there. But we were lagging again. The lag is just not great in wages. I don't know why it is. I'm going to have to rematch you, girls, on another day when the connection's going on, like a different, like, PvP server or something. I don't know. Either way, GG right there, guys. We just won 500k. Also, along with that raid right there. Also, along with that stuff we saw at the start of the horse spawners, guys. This has been a good episode. Hopefully, you guys have enjoyed. If you want to find the episode, guys, scroll down below right now and say the words. What's this flower called? Say the words Azuri Bluet. I don't even know how to say that right there. That right there. Comment that exact down below. Azuri Bluet. I'm probably butchering that right there. Comment that down below and everyone will be like, what are you talking about? But only if you watch this far, you will understand that comment. So it's like the club of people who watch at the very end. But either way, hashtag everyday emperor, guys. It's every single day. So every single day, come back, guys, a new episode. Thank you guys for watching. Have an awesome day. And I'll see you guys in the next episode of the Faction Let's Play.